Well, my dear friends, I am Dr. Tarlochan Singh Clair. I belong to Punjab. After being trained from PGI Chandigarh, I moved to UK and then to United States to have another experience in cardiology, then came back to India in 89. The government of India conferred Padma Bhushan on me in 2005, and my wife, she was given Padma Bhushan in 2014. We are the first and the only couple in India who have been given both Padma Bhushan. I must say that I'm unhappy about the recent news and newspapers and televisions showing Punjab as a bad, low state where there's a lot of addiction. It's a little bit dicey problem because we have to fight a big country which is trying to infiltrate into our borders like Pakistan. Punjab government and Indian government, they both coordinate in a systematic manner. I think this menace can be curtailed, and that is a must for us to progress further. I am a Punjabi, and Punjab is my pride. And I request all the people in the world not to defame Punjab.